Take him away.
Put me down,
little blue buddy.
From another world, welcome to Planet Earth. You are now a guest of the U.S. government. When interacting with the inhabitants of Earth, or humans, you should abide by the following basic etiquette. Handshake, good. Death ray, bad. No vaporizing. Modern Earth culture also frowns on the following. Eating human flesh, probing, silver jumpsuit, abduction, communism, nudity. If you or someone you know is responsible for building the pyramids, we'd like to know about it. If you've been to the Bermuda Triangle and brought someone home with you, please return them immediately. And finally, if you're a resident alien, please report to the immigration desk on level 316. We hope this has been an informative look at our planet and urge you not to seek war against us. Enjoy your stay here at Area 51.
Let's take a peek into that head of yours.
Brain scan processing. Stupid. Simple. Dimwit. Average. Smart. Genius.
Oh, we got ourselves a real genius.
Shaker's gonna wanna be you.
Here's the Brainiac, sir.
So, you're the genius.
What are you gonna do to me? Probe me? Dissect me? Chop me up and eat me?
Relax. I'm a big fan of your work.
Scorch! What have you done with my brother?
We'll get to him soon enough. This is your design, isn't it?
How do you know that?
Well, color me impressed. And I consider myself a connoisseur when it comes to alien technology. I could use a man with your brain power. You see, Gary, I run a work release program. You work, then I release you. You are going to make sure my latest project goes off without a hitch.
I'm not doing anything until I see Scorch.
You can whine till you're blue in the face, but I call the shots around here. Everyone out, now! Double time!
Wait! We're not finished! Where's my brother?
Shanky-panky.
Hello, my darling. You look ravishing.
Oh, you always say that.
That's because it's true.
Did you get my present?
Yes. I did.
So, do you like it?
It's okay.
Pookie, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's fine. I was expecting more.
Well, that was just a sample. There's more coming, I promise. I'm bringing enough so we can rule the universe together.
Hurry, my love.
Gentle. Just set me down nice and easy. Hello? Anyone? You can't do this! I know my rights!
Hey, hi there, Rumi. Hey, are you finished with the toilet? I'm Thurman, pleased to meet you.
Hello, oh my goodness. You're all covered in slime.
Ugh, you're all dried out.
Not anymore.
I'm from Zettelbrock 475.
Never heard of it.
You've heard of Zettelbrock 473.
Yeah, of course.
It's two planets over.
Makes sense.
Anyway, you should settle in. Throw your stuff on the bottom bunk.
Ugh. I gotta get out of here. Don't I get a phone call?
Oh, yeah. A phone call? A big screen TV? Egyptian cotton sheets? This is Area 51, man.
Wake up!
Keep it down! I'm trying to get some shut-eye.
I get it. Shut eye. You got one eye.
Are you making fun of my one eye?
Easy, Io. Remember the program.
Oh, just stick to the program. Stick to the program. I apologize for my outburst. My name is Io, and I'm working through some anger issues.
She seems nice.
Oh, yeah. Great gal. I'm Doc.
You're a doctor.
Radio talk show therapist. Same thing without all the training credentials or qualifications. So, little boy Blue, you got a name?
Gary. I'm here looking for my brother. Have you seen him?
What's he look like? Blue like you?
Yes, exactly like me, except with huge muscles and a chiseled jaw and perfect teeth.
Okay, so you're the ugly brother.
Oh, well, I wouldn't put it that way.
Oh, it's not a question.
Look, Scorch can bust us out of here. He's got a ship. He can get us home.
There's only one way out of here. Invent enough cool stuff and Shanker lets you go. That's how Area 51 works. He lures the smartest aliens from across the universe. Doses in jail. Take Thurman. He was a professor. Those four hands invented touchscreen technology. Or Io. She used to be a librarian. She got so mad looking stuff up for people that she invented the search engine. And most importantly, me. After my radio show got famous, I invented social networking. I've got 5 billion pending friend requests. That's how Shanker bankrolls his place. He rips off our technology and sells it to the world. He's got deals with everybody. Apple, Facebook, them Google guys. You think humans can build this stuff? I don't think so. Who do you think invented the internet? Cell phone, computer animation. We did.
Thank you. I love tech history, but have you seen my brother?
Attention aliens, please report immediately to the cafeteria. And remember, levitating in the passageways is strictly prohibited.
What the heck is that?
There is only one creature in the universe that snores that loud.
Scorch! Scorch! Wake up!
Yeah, space hero test today. Didn't study.
What the? Needs a whole salad to sleep.
Ow!
Huh? Gary?
Hey, Gary, what are you doing here?
I'm here to rescue you.
You're rescuing me? I'm still dreaming.
I come 15 light years out of my comfort zone to save you, and this is the thanks I get from my own brother.
Try ex-boss. I fired you.
No, I quit. And your first mission without me, you wind up in jail.
And where did you end up?
Jail.
You two should make an appointment.
Attention aliens, lunch is now being served in the cafeteria. Please be mindful of the Joes, as they are unusually sloppy.
The launch station computer will tell us where Daddy is. Locate Rescue Pod 13.
Self-destruct initiated at 2900 hours.
Self-destruct? Playback in-flight camera.
Rescue pods don't self-destruct.
This is
ridiculous.
Dad! Only mission control can destroy a ship. Somebody here had to give that order. Quick, get down. Lena, keep still.
Okay, that's good. Hurry up and get loaded.
You got it, boss.
That much plutonium could blow up the whole galaxy. Cool. No, not cool. Very, very not cool. We have to tell somebody.
Tell somebody what?
Lena!